All right, let's begin. Ooh. All right, so this is my first time. Please go easy on me. I've never done recording like this. The reason I'm doing it is because why not record my experience? Can I move this? No. Man, so far this looks amazing. Oh my god.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This game looks amazing right now.
You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Wow.
You going or what?
Oh, look at that. Futuristic. Damn. Wow.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
Oh, wrong way. Can I run? No. What? Gave me no option. What am I gonna do here? Ah. Fuck. All right.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
So, I'm playing this game because, you know, why not? It looked absolutely amazing. I tried playing Dead Space and other than like that, but
son of a bitch.
When I was little, terrified, couldn't do it.
The other side.
couldn't even like get out of the intro, I think. It's that bad. So bear with me on this one. Oh shit. Shimmy.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Run!
Max! I'm heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to. What are you doing? No!
Shit!
Wake up!
Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Oh yeah. Realism.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity. We're being pulled in.
Man, if I did this in real life, man, I was like ages ago. Boy, it's closed the door.
Transfer flight control to my station. Mayday, 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 this is UJC Charon, returning to Callisto, requesting emergency clearance!
Negative, UJC Charon, you are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice.
Coming in hot!
Boost the antigravs!
Already at maximum!
We're not gonna make it!
Yes, we are!
Watch out!
Hold on!
Brace for impact!
Boy dead.
Max. Max. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Jacob. Oh. I didn't you listen. Hey, come on.
Damn. Oh shit.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
Then we'll just need the one. Okay,
Alright.
Get you out of here.
I'm back.
Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line. Get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you move.
You're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprised it, man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Inmate 532-521,
I'm Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Jesus. Ouch.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Explore the cell. No bunk bed yet. Jesus. Oh my.
Offline.
Going on? My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Let's see if there's any loot. I'm not sure, loot goblin. Close. Right where the fuck up. Right there too. Thought they're gone. Jesus. Right here, a game crash. I have no idea why, so we just got to continue where my last checkpoint is. Oops. All right, I'm back. So my game crashed. All good. Oh, yep, right here. Stunning. Same thing. I'll just do the exact same thing I just did before. So yeah, my game crashed. I don't know why, but it's updated, so it's all good now. To the left or right before the enemy attacks to dodge it. There isn't any. What's in the shift? I don't wish we had the practice for that.
Good, console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
That just canceled it. Yes! Classic Dead Space move.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, Jacob, a few tricks. You've been here as long as I have. I see you made it to the left. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Come here, big boy. Just swing. It'd be great if I can heal. Oh, definitely need that. Oh yeah.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
What? Sensitivities to gas low. Maybe one more. That'll do.
Jacob.
Fuck was that?
Okay.
hate that you have to see. Jesus. Solitary confinement right there. Oh. Oh. Oh my God. That actually scared me. Oh God. Oh God. Huh. Ooh. Okay, relax. Solitary confinement, but not a single soul. My body. I hear noises. I'm scared. What the f- Man, that was not right.
Found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
It's a good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
No! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
That sucks. Why did I go back? Whoops. All the way.
can't let him see me.
Force authorized.
Need a fuse. Let's go back real quick. Whoa. What the? Got tricked, yo. Come at me, boy. Come on, come on, come on, swing, swing, swing. Boom. Boom. Oh, shit. Shit. Give me a loot. Man, that's pretty bad.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Oh God. Come on. Kill him, kill him! Yeah. What do you got? Oh, that's right.
Lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We aren't gonna need it.
Oh. Upgrades.
See you there.
Whoa. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oof. Oh, now you're dead, buddy. Oh. Yeah. Oh man. Yeah, man, this was an absolute slaughter. Oh my god! Ah! Jesus. Ah. Let's go again, boys. Oh my god. Oh. Yo, I'm so bad at this. Come on, come on, come on, come on! You're dead now, boy. No! Grab me, boy. Come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Ah. just want to sneak. Oh, I can. What am I doing? I don't even have to fight those guys. Oh, I do. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, what do you got? What do you got? What do you got? The fuck? Oh! Straight up suck. Oh, what? It's not fair! It's not fair! Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna be here forever. Back off, back off. Oh,
dude!
Oh my god. I'm gonna heal up. Fuck it. Full health. Let's go. Oh, you're kidding me. Come on, come on. Finally.
This new warden, I can't figure him out. He's made more changes in months than Black Iron Seed in decades. Still, whatever's going on could finally be my chance. I just gotta be ready.
Oh, fuck it, let's have a look. That's it? Whoa. Jesus. Man, that, that sucked. Horrible, dude.
No, I got you, I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Time for this shit!
Okay.
Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5-2-1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden want you alive? I told you. This is my kingdom. And it's all yours. Alas, through. So was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Oh.
Necessity. To do what is required. To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all mankind.
Prisoners.
Stand down.
Error.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god. I was not right at all.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run!
I'm I'm a loot goblin, hold on.
Hurry it up, man. This'll come in handy though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
UJC printing at your service.
Whoa.
If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Core bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
Oh, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
Please, make a selection.
Oh. Alright, that's a break for me. I just want to test that out. Oh, damn. Alright, that was part one. Thank you for watching and have a good one.